Today, a group in Baldwin County will hold a vigil for people who've died in police custody or during police interaction in the county. The Candlelight vigil will take place at the Daphne Public Library tonight at 6:30. In attendance will be families who say they're looking for justice in regards to the deaths. Face masks are encouraged. The event will last until sunset.